So now I really need to win some bunch of XP so I can utilize the last chance for getting Queen Streak bonus. Hopefully. If we will be able to win. Be enough to kill them both, yes. We really need some bridges because they are ahead with XP. Ooh, the Harbinger. Just play something. And our blue golem survived. Probably not for long, but still good. Like a fully useless here. Cleaver, but maybe later. Ah, didn't see my divine warrior. See this assassin coming. Too late for healing fireball. Okay, let's make some push. Hopefully, 180. Okay, that's quite good. So 356 missing. Still too far without the win streak bonus.
Masters.
Okay, double diamond, one.
Ready to fight for rightness.
Okay, your chance to win. Nice dagger fall. I need another one probably for this. Oh, not really. Have nothing for Shaolong. Another double divine warrior. No, they also play double divine warrior, so they repair our mistake. Quite stacked.
I told you I'm mighty. Strike through rightness.
The Guardian. Should really let the Harbinger come. It was useless to play this Annihilator. Okay, they have another divine warrior. They are closer to Mana Frenzy. We probably can't win this. If all these Divine Warriors, really, when they are going to remove them from the game, is it really necessary? Yeah, they have Mana Frenzy, so it's GG. I like Divine Warrior and double construct, it's just delaying the game so long that the Mana Frenzy will decide the game. Okay, now we have both bridges. Oh. Okay, so Cleaver is really not needed. And against this is quite useless. Maybe now. Just died. That's a problem that they have shield. just pushed me on the bridge. Unlucky. Hey, 100 points. Oh, double musketeer and double more gruel.